Now, this big old tree here, which bears fruit, like a grapefruit, if you can see, it's still casting they're blowing off now, the old leaves, and yet it's put on the new leaves. So the old system of in the UK where it hibernates in the winter and comes to life in the spring, no, it doesn't happen here. It casts one coat and puts another one straight on. Takes a bit of getting used to that. Well, 3:45 Saturday afternoon, and the workforce, Dee and his wife Da, they've finished the roof, and I must say they've done an excellent job. He certainly restored my faith in Thai workmanship, and for what he charged, God almighty, I'd hate to think what a bloody UK builder would charge you for putting this up. All right, I did a lot of the truss work myself, like, but he took over and finished it off, and he's done a bloody good job. So excellent, excellent. So that stage of the new dog's home is complete. Next step will be to start the brickwork, and then there'll be to lay the floor, and there's a drain to go in as well, so that'll be starting pretty shortly. Next week I've got a medical to go for and a trip to Nong Han, which is about 20 kilometers outside of Udon, to renew my temporary 2-year driving license, which expires at the end of the month, and get the initial five-year one. So yeah.
So here endeth Dog's New Home, Part 3. Let's have a little look back.
La volta che ho visto a lì. Come on.